make a big issue about that and support my mother. And this book, in a sense, comes out like that. In part, not only about that.
Yeah.
You know, this is something where the book hasn't been written yet about that relationship and what it did to Greece and the role of the people involved. But around the powerful man, lots of vultures show up, and she was one of them. And I don't even care if he was poking on that. The book is trying to get back to Greece, and that's going to be a whole big thing. But anyway, such is life.
It must have been mortifying for you as a son to see, I mean, you used the word dignified.
Right.
Did you glass to read it?